Since the dawn of time, golfers have been at war with Gopher. From the Fairway Solitaire.
Hello, everybody. I'm Fairway Analyst Jack Hogan. Just tap cards one higher or one lower than the card at the bottom of the screen. That's it! You've got it! Also, kings can be played on aces and aces on kings. The par for this hole is 4. You left fewer cards, so you were under par. Well done! Tap the sand wedge to unlock the sand trap cards. Now play the water cards to clear the water hazard pile. Nicely done. And here comes the gopher. Careful, you missed a play back there. If you make a mistake, use the mulligan button at the bottom of the screen. You get one mulligan per hole unless you buy extras in the golf shop. Tap the 5 to clear the rough. It takes 2 shots to get out of the rough. Play 6 cards in a row to start a great shot. You just hit a great shot. To keep your great shot going, tap your bag to buy an iron. Now tap the 8-iron button. Tap the new 8-iron in your bag. The 8-iron is now a card. Play the 7 to continue your great shot. As you fill the meter at the top of the screen, you earn money that you can spend in the game. Fill up the meter completely and win 1,000 golf bucks. Remember, you can only tap cards that are one number higher or one number lower than the card at the bottom of the screen. Careful, you missed a play back there. If you make a mistake, use the mulligan button at the bottom of the screen. You get one mulligan per hole unless you buy extras in the golf shop. Jack Hogan, Gary Snead, Tommy Morris here, coming to you from one of the flattest courses on the entire Fairway Tour. They're playing really well. This could be a perfect score. Gary, I gotta tell you, their wedge play, it's been outstanding. They're certainly spending some extra time on this shot. Wow, what a great shot! We are seeing some amazing golf here today, folks. The crowd is just hoping for a perfect score here. Hi, Jack Hogan here. We're Oceanside for today's coverage of the Fairway Tour. Water everywhere. The water hazard has been cleared. Looks like they're redoing that last shot with a mulligan. It looks like there's a gopher on the course.
And that, my friends, is an eagle.
Two under par, Gary. This is a great shot, Gary. It just kept going. Look out! That went wild! The last time I played this hole, I was three over. One over a house, one over the clubhouse, one over the parking lot. Wow, what a great shot that time. Splish splash, Tommy.
Aye, Jack. The crowd is taking a bath out here.
everybody. Jack Hogan, Gary Snead, and Tommy Morris here. We're in the city today for coverage of the Fairway Tour.
This is a wonderful shot, Jack. We're coming to you live from the second hole.
Hey, Tommy, the water hazard has been cleared.
Hey, we've seen a lot of balls in the water out here today, Jack. Like a fraternity
I've actually muted my mic.
Hey everybody, Jack Hogan, Gary Snead, and Tommy Morris here. We're in the city today for coverage of the Fairway Tour. This is a great shot.
Utility iron? Oh, ho, ho.
They've got to keep it going, Tommy. Not what they needed here. 5 over par.
That's gonna add up.